I think I'm done. We can't lose, can we? Maybe just make...
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kinda thought there'd be Zepho stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. Wanna try it out?
Hold on. Or you start. Let me just make sure. Leo. Oh, at least I know. Okay. Alright, take control, I guess. Yeah, I know it works. What's up, guys? It's Green Warrior 91. Just. You clicked it, didn't
There's one
you?
Way to do it.
You're too quick! Jedi!
That helps.
I know. Now we gotta get out of here. How did... Stop listening! How did the Xbox even got the AT-AT beep? The command. Oh yeah, that happens. That's very confusing. Here, I want to prove why. What are you doing? Leo.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Yeah, there's a double bladed which you missed somehow. I got him, Bogona.
I wasn't aware Lateron had an academy.
Yeah, it was new back in the day. You probably don't get around that area much.
So, what did you train on?
Name it. Fighters, freighters, short range, long range, whatever. I flew circles around everybody.
Look at the plants. You just search around. You find them like in spots. Just around the area. Yeah, it's a collecting. Like, you have to collect around. They're mostly in the ground. Can you sit, like, anywhere, or does it have to be in the front? Yeah. I know.
Time to land. Get up here.
The animation's pretty cool. All right. So you go through, obviously you go through the normal areas. But I had access like a secret area, so we don't have to go all the way around.
You seem happy.
Wait. There was something over here. That thing.
Hi, BD1.
Nothing. Yeah. Yeah, I know where. I mean, you still have to go this way regardless. Did you actually enter the room?
You gotta slice this door. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD1 to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the council.
This hilt belonged to Cordova. It was weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree.
Well, I did.
This is special. I added his hilt to mine. I want to keep a piece of him with us.
It went through the table. Do you want to do it? Wait.
Got a scan?
Go ahead. I'll let you do that. Leave it how it is. Up to you.
I'm guessing you want this one.
Yeah. All right, now let's head all the way back. What are you doing? Kashyyyk or Dathomir?
Cal, careful here.
What the hell?
Next.
I mean, we can go to Kashyyyk.
When this is all over, I think it'll be time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best, but a lot of work.
It needs admiration, devotion, attraction, and respect.
Please. That's actually very insightful.
Yeah, well, it comes with experience. Can't look this good and not steal a few hearts.
One final one. Go ahead and make a choice. Which one do we need? Yeah. Looks the lightsaber is definitely longer. Imagine how annoying it would be.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Okay, that does look cool.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with them.
Awful could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I have no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan. Oh,
this is Marge.
Marge?
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
Oh, yeah,
ready
now.
For a swim, BD?
What?
I think here is where we learn how to swim.
No. You might be right.
You ready to do this?
Well.
That was close.
What are we supposed to do?
Wonder how we get inside. Yeah, I'll try the leg.
There. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay.
Okay. Now where?
I am jumping. Whoa.
Let's finish this.
I don't know.
Thanks, BD.
Such a weird way to get up.
Let's climb to the top.
Wait, I have an idea. Wait, what if we cut this? Yeah, like that'll work. Okay. I feel like we're missing something. Sorry, I thought that would do something else. Wait. Huh. Wait. Okay, that's not working. There has to be something. We're trapped. I'm starting to think, mate. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. For a moment, I'm like, maybe throwing that stormtrooper wasn't a good idea.
Your turn to report fatalities. It's the Jedi! Intruder there! Did you see that? Your turn! I can't do this by myself! Here I go!
Alright, wait, I have something. It says you solved that. I think I could solve this next part. It's like a puzzle.
Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stomp out these insurgents. Keep us steady.
Huh? It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Let's do this.
That's the blasters. So that fires the cannons. Move forward.
This is fun.
Hey! Who are you?
Someone who just brought an ad to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier.
Seems like we have Rogue One in the mix. That pun deal. That was a horrible pun.
They won't be using that anytime soon.
Wait a minute. Okay.
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Reese, this is Saul.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Oh my gosh, what's with the flag?
Own corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Mantis works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go.
Find.
Okay, now we're required to skill level.
building up okay? Saul should be at the other end of this trench.
Oh, shoot.
Look, what? A workbench.
Let's control that.
I'm looking.
No.
How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Got to overcharge this.
There's a few places on the frigate that we have.
Yes.
Stay right there. Or just randomly teleport.
Yeah, this is going downward. Let me scout the area.
I need some help here.
Definitely have that. He's not even there.
Don't fall behind, BD1.
Here, take a better look there.
I'm good.
Thank you.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Say he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
That's a new one up there.
That one's because we have dual blades.
Whoa, wait. I think I have a better one. That one.
But that's... we can't spam X. That's slowly press X. But now, don't we save it up?
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. Come here, BD-1.
Wait, what? Wait, where did BD-1 go then?
BD-1 1. Whenever BD-1 leaves you, you gotta just follow him.
That is true.
No emitter. The, top part. The one that emits.
Hello.
Try here. Stay away.
lock
them already. You won't stop me.
Wow, that wasn't that hard.
Looks like you're blocked. I'll fix that. Never seen a trooper like that before. You gotta get these Wookiees out of lockup. Keep moving, Jedi.
Oh, he's up there. I'm like, where is he talking from?
He opened the door for us.
What door?
That
one. Is he real?
No, not that one.
Oh. That's a vent.
Fit, huh, BD?
Oh boy.
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
That's our nap.
Whoa, 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 we gotta burn them, man. Why is he glitching?
Need to slice this door.
I can't.
What's that, BD1?
Oh, wait.
I wouldn't. I'm not.
That's how it works.
Turn that cutter on.
We have to.
We can get. This is what we can do. We can either. Get that. And that. get that. And one of these.
No, I know what we should get.
Or we could get that and that.
No. I think, why is that one this one? Oh, because you need to get this one. No, we should get this one. Because we are going to face a group of enemies right now.
The only problem is that it uses the force.